have for some reason chosen to revise the design slightly. We have been updated to a backdate, which is the 1980s Zenith-style Daytona. Every single aspect of this watch seems to have been tweaked. You'll notice the skinnier subdials, which really ape that Zenith Daytona. You'll notice chunkier crown guards. You'll notice sharper lugs. And you'll also notice on the ceramic editions, Tom, a little metal edge around the bezel.